All right, so we did our Silverstone races, and it went about as well as I could have hoped. The one we scored iRating and stuff on the one that I'm not going to show you because it was less exciting in my opinion. This one was kind of wild at the beginning, and I make a lot of mistakes. But hey, you know, it happens. This is one of my weaker tracks, and it's just more exciting, so here we go.
The track temp is 31. The air temp is 20 Celsius. P11. Heads up, we're going green. Go, nail it. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Car left, clear left. Left side. Still there, clear left. I need to slow down to give back the time gained.
Well, that was suboptimal.
P10.
So easy to spin here. No, Pepsi's probably gonna say, have a joke about that, hopefully. Somebody else had an issue. Kind of curious as to what place we're in, but I want to focus more on my driving.
Left. Car right. Right side's clear. On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Clear right.
Sorry.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between white lines. You're all over the place. Come on, man. Get your head back together. V12. Car right. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Right side's clear. Car left. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Sorry, Matt. Again.
That lap was at 208.72. Keep the pressure on, don't give him any respite.
Scary.
Okay, Josh, the next car is Castillo. Track limits. Okay, Josh, keep planning on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. We've got run out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 29 Celsius.
Boy, it's gonna take some work. If I hadn't have lost it on that one corner.
Okay, mate, watch for a mistake. Right. Clear right. All right, Josh. You just cut the track. P11. Nice and tidy. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 27 Celsius. let this guy distract you. Lee is now leading.
Come on, Bruce.
Okay, Josh, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. Good luck. That's your best in the session.
What happened, Bruce?
Just made a mistake.
All right. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still clear right. Stay between the lines, please, Josh. You'll need to give back the time gained. P11.
How did it?
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty.
Go away! How is this not going away? Jeez.
Can't not be there,
Martin. In front is now 1.4.
Yeah, at least this time it was my fault.
I literally almost did the same thing.
Ahead is Castillo. The gap to cross behind is increasing. It's now 2.5. Track limits, watch those lines. B12.
Good lord.
Pay attention to track limits, please, Josh. You're reeling. Castillo, in. The gap is now 0.7. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Hey, what's up? Been better, been worse, so just kind of in the middle.
Okay, Josh, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Nice.
Send it already.
Here we go.
Car right. Hold your line. Still there. clear right. Push now, we can catch this guy. The gap to cross behind is increasing. It's now 7.2 seconds. Right. Still there. Hold your line. Right side's clear.
Damn it.
In front is now.
Did he not spin? He was. He didn't try and get on it like way too early. Like I did. Nice.
Car right. Still the clear right. One more lap to go. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Nice one, Josh. Good pass. Nice front. The track temperature's rising. It's now 29 Celsius. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
That was rough. It's not also, that's awesome, Evotech. We lost 8. 0.25. They're pretty quick in Nords. Well, could have been worse. 77 points. Could have been better. I think we were ahead. Before we had our big first goof up, we were ahead of Ollie. But we were never doing 205s. Huh? Yeah, 206.11. What was Nim's best time? I don't know. Because I'm there? No. No clouds, I'm thinking. I think the weather, it was clear. So yeah, I don't know. I think, had we not made that first mistake where we went wide on to whatever that third from last corner is and got everybody past us and got everybody caught up to us, I think maybe we could have held on to stuff. But then, you know, we had that slowdown on that same corner later, and that probably would have happened, and, you know, the same kind of stuff, same result. So I don't know, it was struggling. Just happy just to, you know, almost be even with the result there. But yeah, if you like the video, thumbs up. If you didn't, I guess that works. If you think I earned it, hit the subscribe button. Head on over to twitch.tv/thebuiltdownman, and we will see you next time. Bye bye.